to learn about Jonah today. So thanks for being